the synchrotron represents a unique resource in Canada, and I think it intrigues students and it draws students that want to be at the cutting edge of science in this area. The synchrotron is a game changer, really putting us on to an international scale.
There is a growing population and there is a need to produce more food for the population. Canadian light source has the right combination of beamlines or the different types of light needed for plant research.
Right now, there's a big push to understand the global carbon cycle. The measurements we do here at the beamline, a lot of them are looking at trying to understand exactly what's going on at the microbial level and at the chemical level to better interpret how carbon is being absorbed back into the soil from the atmosphere.
We'll be able to image with this ability to zoom in on interesting bits. We'll be able to measure concentrations of things in biological systems that people haven't ever been able to measure before. We'll push back the frontiers.
In order for us to push those boundaries, we really have to be innovative. This is where the CLS excels.
Je crois que le programme Students on the Beamline est vraiment très important parce que ça forme la relève scientifique, parce que ça nous permet de nous orienter sur notre choix de carrière.
You discover things for the first time that no one else has ever seen and that do wonderful things. I think it's very fulfilling as a scientist to be part of an environment like the CLS where groundbreaking science is done.